Alex Salmond was a leading member of a Republican faction that was expelled from the Scottish National Party in the 1980s. The 79 group, named after the year in which it was formed, wanted to set up a Scottish Socialist Republic and spent several years fighting for more radical policies within the SNP. The removal of the Queen as Scotland's head of state was one of its founding principles.